to the city, we take a trolley. Stop at a public building. The guy who's in charge is 20. Oh, the graduation is a big event. He's real blue about it. He details us to dig a train on the lawn in front of the building, where we'll bury our father's casket. Also start building a wall to be our memorial gift. The work is dirty and dusty. By evening I wander back. The guys take a break at the wall and start ribbing each other like kids. Clothes were blown off by explosives, and they're covered in dust and blood. As the sun rises, we start to leave. Yeah. gracious. The guy listens to what I'm saying, and he's not going to get defensive, because I put down one of our traditions. Afterwards, there's one thing I can't figure. Must have.